Right, so what I got here is an Akai 1710L 4-track player, reel-to-reel. It's in very good condition, it's been well looked after. I gave it a bit of a clean-up and serviced the volume control knob a bit because it was crackling. But other than that, it looks fine. Only thing I did notice, and I don't know if that's on my part or not, is that when I plug headphones in here, I don't know if I am using the right headphones even, but I couldn't get this audio jack to work. So I haven't tested the mic either, but it works fine enough. I have tested it on the automatic lever as well, but for our purposes, I'm just gonna start it up a bit, put the volume down, and switch it to play. There's a scratching noise here. Unfortunately, I didn't do that correctly when I inserted the string. Like you'll see, this one's on the front, and I should have probably done the same. But it's a very nice reel-to-reel player. I'm selling it on stuffshop.co.za if anyone's interested. So there we go. Thanks for watching.